With the Tormek Tool Rest SVD-110, you can sharpen all types of turning scrapers. You can also sharpen spoke shave blades, scorps, inshaves, and cabinet scrapers. The bore has a patented wedge shape, which increases the locking action by as much as 250%. It is firmly set at the selected angle. The SVD-110 has a generous surface, which permits a safe and steady positioning of the tool towards the stone. You can also position the tool rest horizontally for grinding away from the edge. This special scraper, which has a triangular section, is ground with the tool rest mounted like this. A cabinet scraper can be quickly ground to a square edge on the side of the stone, using the tool rest in this position. Then hone away the burr on the honing wheel and place the hook on the edge with a burnishing tool. When grinding scorps and inshaves, the rotation of the stone presses the tool towards the tool rest. You can also use the SVD-110 for spoke shave blades. Hone away the burr on the leather honing wheel. Now you have tools that are ready to work. With the Tormek system, the edge is continuously cooled with water, so there is no risk that the steel will get overheated and lose its hardness. You get a fine edge that also lasts longer.